You probably used to see them all the time, but maybe not so much anymore. I'm talking about Texas horned lizards. Tinker Air Force Base and the Oklahoma City Zoo have partnered to learn more about these tiny creatures and prevent them from being lost forever. In the tall grass on Tinker is where dozens of them live. Their small stature doesn't make them easy to spot, but thankfully, Raymond Moody and Sam Elitis have some help. Trackers.
So we have something called harmonic radar diodes that are on our smallest lizards, and they are small pieces of metal with an antenna on the end that we're able to attach to lizards of any size because they weigh very little. And then we have other trackers that are larger that have batteries or even solar-powered components on them so that we're able to use a little more precise technologies to track them down.
For years, Tinker has been studying the lizards and recently joined up with the Oklahoma City Zoo to learn more about them.
The Texas horned lizard is actually a species of special concern here in Oklahoma. They're not actually threatened or endangered right now, but they could be in the future.
That's why the zoo started a Head Start program, where they raise hatchlings long enough to get them through their most vulnerable phase, and then they are placed at Tinker, first in pens, then in the field.
We're able to continuously locate and then monitor the lizards to make sure that they're still gaining weight, that they're staying hydrated, and that they're doing well in these short acclimation periods before we ultimately let them go into the entirety of the area that lizards are in here natively.
The most recent release of the lizards happened at the beginning of June, and they plan to repeat this process again in 2 years.
So we can see over a number of years how well this population bolstering strategy works. And then there are a number of ongoing studies that have done things such as monitoring habitat quality or habitat alteration to see how that may improve or expand horned lizard populations in the area.
Hunter McCatherine, Oklahoma's News 4.